If you get a service electric vehicle system warning in your Fiat 500e, this may mean almost anything connected with the charging, battery management, contactors, or even any electrical connections in your car. Unfortunately, this is one of the most generic warnings this car may throw, but still, there are several things you may try prior to paying for professional inspections and repairs. First of all, if your Fiat is 2013 to 2016 model years, you will want to check if the S26 PIM recall was completed. This was a recall to reprogram the power inverter module, and one of the main symptoms of the problem was the service electric vehicle system warning on the dash. Secondly, you need to check the 12-volt battery health. Usually, it's done with a load tester since multimeter is almost useless with modern types of batteries. You also may consider disconnecting the 12-volt battery for at least one full day to let the modules lose all power and reset. If this doesn't help and you still see the warning, one more thing you may try is to locate and disconnect the humidity sensor. It's a very common fault for these vehicles. The sensor is on the right of the rearview mirror in the interior of your car, under the plastic cover. You may just unplug it and try to start the vehicle. If nothing helps, the problem is most likely with the power inverter module or the contactors, and in this case you will require a professional scanner to read all the codes in all the modules. Unfortunately, if the problem is with the PIM, the only option is to find the used one, since the new module will cost more than the car is worth now.